Hi, people. In the modern age of TV, it's quite difficult to come across some shows that last for a decade or more. In the past, if a show was beloved by the audience, the average running time was 7 seasons or more, meaning that the fans would be able to enjoy these series for years. Besides, these shows often had 20 to 25 episodes each season, which is huge. That being said, the production quality was moderate, and we wouldn't even dare to expect a quality of a Hollywood movie from a TV show. In today's TV sector, the shows are overshadowing many Hollywood movies as far as the production quality is concerned. The number of episodes is very limited, with many series having only 6 or so episodes each season, and if a show lasts more than 4 seasons, we regard it as a massive success. Naturally, when we see a series that lasts for 10 seasons these days, we feel like we are witnessing a miracle and the show is one of the best things that ever happened on TV. Although there are only a few shows that are worthy of such acclaim, those few are enough to make us happy for the golden age of TV, which is taking place in the 2020s as we're living through it in our opinion. One show that continues to proceed from the old-fashioned TV channel days to the rise of the streaming platforms successfully is The Blacklist. Telling the story of an old criminal turned into an FBI consultant, The Blacklist has a pretty unique story and an action-packed scenario that witnesses the fall down of yet another criminal each episode. So, it's difficult to deny that it's an absolute delight to watch the series. Besides, the show has a great feeling of found family, with a very strong partnership theme. In the end, we have left nothing but to love this show, and naturally, we're very happy to see that the series has reached its 10th season. The release date of season 10 is still a matter of discussion among the fandom, as we're lacking a solid confirmation. That being said, it's likely for the new season to be out around February 2023, with a trailer hitting the internet on January 2023. The good news is, though, that we already have some information on what to expect from the plot of the series. As you all know, The Blacklist has lost 2 of its main characters in season 9, which is very heartbreaking. These departures left us, the fans, feeling like the show has lost its original mojo and will no longer have its novel premise. It seems like the showrunners have heard about our concerns, as they decided to kick off season 10 through a throwback plotline in which we will revisit the death of Mira Malik back in season 1. We will witness the introduction of the daughter of Mira, Saya, who is an MI6 intelligence officer. The casting for the character is still unknown. As far as the rest of the cast is concerned, we expect to see James Spader as Red, Diego Klattenhoff as Wrestler, Harry Lennox as Cooper, and Hisham Tawfiq as Demby. Unfortunately, Aram Arison will not return to the series in season 10. Regarding his departure, he said the following in a recent message: "The Blacklist has changed my life. I have made lifelong friends, learned so much along the way, and have met countless wonderful people from all over the world who support the show. It's not lost on me how lucky I am to have been able to work and evolve with a role for 9 years with this special cast, crew, and so many dedicated artists." What do you expect to see in Blacklist Season 10? Let us know what you think in the comments below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share the video. Thank you for watching. See you soon!